Number 13, Jim Bertram. Number 18, Roger Hardy. Number 19, John Cody. Number 20, John Buckley. Number 21, the assistant captain, Bobby O'Neill. Number 22, Lucas DeAndre. Number 24, John Bonney. And we're at number 25, the assistant captain, John DeAndre. Folks, get out of here, Stoughton Firefighters. And now, let's meet your All-Pro Bruins legends. First, out of Boston College, he played 5 years in the NHL and was a member of the Boston Bruins Stanley Cup Finals team in 1988. Please welcome number 10, Bill O'Dwyer. A 16-year veteran defenseman drafted in the first round by the Quebec Bernese. He played 5 seasons with Quebec, 5 with the Rangers, 3 with Tampa Bay, and 3 with the Boston Bruins. He played with 13 Hockey Hall of Famers during his NHL career. Number 34, defenseman David Shaw. On defense, a 9-year NHL veteran drafted by the St. Louis Blues. He played 3 seasons with the Boston Bruins and has over 1,000 career penalty minutes. Please welcome number 6, Clint Featherstone. On defense, drafted by the Los Angeles Kings, he played 4 years in the NHL and scored a game-winning goal to defeat the Buffalo Sabres in the Boston Bruins' run to the 1988 Stanley Cup Finals. We call him Shoe, number 48, Bruce Schumann. On defense, out of Norwich University, where he was an All-American in both hockey and soccer, he played 4 years in the NHL and was a member of the Boston Bruins' 1988 Stanley Cup Finals team. Please welcome number 26, Frank Simonetti. At 4 out of Boston College, as a collegiate baseball player, he led the nation in home runs. He went to play 3 years in the NHL, all of the Boston Bruins, and today he's their youth hockey ambassador. He called the bomber, number 28, Tommy Sungen. A 15-year NHL veteran drafted in the first round by the Philadelphia Flyers. He played in 4 Stanley Cup Finals and scored the 1984 Stanley Cup clinching goal for the Edmonton Oilers. Please welcome number 13, Ken Livingston.
Yeah.
a shot. There, a shot, and he scores! Tommy Sonnen! Getting behind them. Tommy Sonnen, two goals already.
Pretty good. And he gets parked in the red socks.
brings to the score now.
Folks,